Well, South Africa is getting ready to chill over the next few weeks, but one man is doing the exact opposite. Who else? Michael Marilia. He is hoping to survive a few stunts. In fact, one of them involves a building nearly 50 meters high. It's all part of our series, 12 Days of Crazy. Let's touch base then with this mad character called Michael Marilia, who joins me now. So, Mike, first it was bungee jumping earlier on today. And by the way, I was surprised that this was your first bungee jump. You're the kind of person that, you know, when I think about you, I'm thinking you're probably going for your sixth bungee, but it turns out you've been chicken until now. So what are you doing now?
Tulis, we are actually getting ready for a ab sale, which we're going to do in about an hour's time, but I'm close to the top of the tower here in Four Ways at a venue called Play at Height, and I've met some incredible people who are about to throw themselves off the tower just like I did a few minutes ago. Their names are Tapelo and Tembi, and we're on the brink of history because this is their first jump and they're about to fling themselves over the platform. Tapelo and Tembi, thanks so much for talking to us. Very quickly, just tell me how you're feeling right now.
I'm looking scared because it's my first time, but I'm like, let's take a leap of faith and let's do it. So yeah, let's get it. Genuinely, that's how I feel. I don't know about you.
I am, like, my stomach is turning like inside out and upside down, everything, like, but you know, taking the leap of faith together. Woohoo!
Absolutely fantastic. And of course, 12 Days of Crazy is our series, encouraging South Africans to go out of their comfort zones. Tell me why you're doing this. What is it all about?
Initially, I planned this as like a surprise for her, for her 21st. Her birthday was earlier this year, we couldn't do anything. So I just like, you know what, let's take a leap of faith, let's jump. And happy birthday.
Yay, happy birthday to me. This is very scary because this is more of like something he would do. But I'm like, we'll do this together.
The big question, of course, Tulis, is whether or not the next of kin have been told that they're doing this. Are their family members aware? I suppose they're aware now because...
Yes. Oh, wow. They already knew. They were excited. Yeah. They didn't even want to tell me what's happening. And they were like, oh, you're going to enjoy. I'm like, do you know me? Do you know me?
No, but yeah, no, I informed them. And yeah, they're all excited. They just like, they want videos. I'm like, we're getting the videos and I'm going to be screaming. So it's fine. It's okay.
Yeah.
It's okay.
All right, Tulis, live on national television. I'm going to take Tembi and Tapelo a little bit closer to the jump. We're going to ease them into this. Follow me as we get to the platform a little bit closer. Here we go. There we go. We're going to have to stop here because this is the waiting area, but we're going to say goodbye to Tembi and Tapelo. They have really nice sneakers. I don't know if Joe can actually show them. And I'm wondering if anything goes wrong, Tulis, maybe I can have their sneakers. Guys, I don't know. Am I in the will? Am I in the will? Okay. All the best, guys. High five.
Thank you so much.
Bungee to the max. Tulis, a lot of fun here at this venue, and we are just getting started. I wish you could actually join me. Instead, you're stuck in studio wearing your suit and tie. Sorry, not sorry, Tulis.
You can rub it in. That's what you do anyway. I believe next time we talk to you, you'll be screaming your lungs out as you'll be undertaking something else.
Absolutely, Tulis. We're hoping to do an ab sale, so we're actually going to have to be connected to these ropes, and I'm going to have to go backwards down the wall. So a different experience to the bungee jump, Tulis, and I'm really looking forward to it. I wish you were here.
Great stuff, Michael. Thank you for that. That's Michael Marilia.